Miami, it's crucial to get a good corner exit. If your exit's bad, the straights will punish you for it. So we landed a face-off event against the Transamerica Pacers. This is pretty good. You've only got to get past one of them after all. Cheering from his penthouse suite. Great result. Track. High-speed straights into tight technical sections can catch you off guard. Be careful. Sector 3 is where you need to really push yourself. Miami, it's crucial to get a good corner exit. If your exit's bad, the straights will punish you for it. You've driven here a few times, so you should be able to push it today.
Ah!
well done. That will make the Pacers take notice.
Objectives to complete. Doing that will get us some good coverage.
Rock faces, grass banks, and ditches by the road. They could turn your car over if you crash. The Transamerica Pacers are all about one-on-one racing. Now I need to warn you, contact is allowed. I don't recommend it, but just keep alert, all right? Expand, but that was incredible.
Thank you.
great driving. Rock faces, grass banks, and ditches by the road. They could turn your car over if you crash. The last couple of races here have given you a pretty good grasp of the track. Hit it hard today. Done. That will make the Pacers take notice.
This is what we put all the work in for. The first World Series Racing League is ready to go. Let's prove to the U.S. clubs that they made the right decision to join us.